Distinguished guests and ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much, Ministry of Industry and Trade and ERIA, for inviting me to speak today, and it's an honor to be here. My name is Hien. I come from VinEco, and VinEco is part of Vin Group. It is a vertically integrated company that uses state-of-the-art technologies to produce clean and safe vegetable for Vietnamese consumer as well as for export. VinEco was founded based on the vision to improve the quality of life for the Vietnamese people and to change the way of farming for the farmers in Vietnam. And we just listened to speakers who speak earlier about the land use and the food safety in Vietnam. So we are here to address that issues. But today I'm not talking about the food safety, but I'm talking about the branding of agriculture. And we already talked about that earlier. And I think it during the few months I've been here, and I have talked to the government officials as well as the farmers, and one of the things that we're concerned about is the lack of branding Vietnamese agriculture products. And previously, Professor Surya talked about Vietnamese dragon fruit, that we have to export 80% to China because the lack of food safety and the branding. And so I hope that after my presentation today, and we will, the government would do something to help Vietnam promote these products. Well, in my previous presentation at VCCI, I already talked about using corporate identity for branding, and I already shamelessly promote my company. So today I'm not going to promote my company, but I talk more about some objective subjects that may be of benefit to not only VinEco but also other farmers and other agricultural producers in Vietnam. So, a famous author in the field of advertising and marketing, David Fremantle, noted that feeling has critical role in the way that consumers are influenced. And I would like to show you a video.
Whole Foods Market, values matter. So we're transparent about the fresh wild seafood we sell and the species we don't. Independently rated for sustainability, traceable from dock to store. Sent fresh from over 50 US fisheries with responsible fishing practices. Like Bornstein Seafoods. Because to us, value is inseparable from values. Whole Foods Market, America's healthiest grocery store.
Well, I guess I don't have enough time to show you the second video here, but the saviest marketers and understand that the successful products are those that appeal to the heart, not to the mind of people. Most people believe that the choices that we make result from the rational analysis of available alternatives, but in reality, emotion greatly influence and, in many cases, even determine our decision, buying decision. So in his book, Antonio Das Masio, a professor in neuroscience at the University of Southern California, has noted that the emotion is a necessary ingredient to almost all decision, especially in buying decision. And research has found that the influential roles of emotion in consumer behavior is very well documented in many studies. The MRI neural imagery show that when evaluating a brand, consumer primarily use emotion, such as personal feelings and experience, other than information collected logically. Advertising research reveals that the emotion respond to an ad has far greater influence on consumers' reported intent to buy products than the ad's content, by the factor of 3-to-1 for the television commercial and 2-to-1 for print ads. Research also conducted by the Advertising Research Foundation concluded that the emotion of likability is the measure most predictive of whether an advertisement will increase a brand's success. So research has concluded that the most effective way to brand agricultural product is to show that the product has a health benefit. The brand is socially responsible, as you just watched the video, and the brand is created with inspiring stories. And especially in the age of environmental consciousness, packagings that leave the least environmental footprint also appeals to both the hearts and the minds of a consumer who cares about the environment. So that's my presentation.
Thank you. Right, customer now.